Hello there, my name is Dominic and today I have these two items, a 68 watt wired charger and a 15 watt wireless charging pad. So why do I have these two items? I have these two items to tell you the 5 Infinix NOTE 30 wireless charging facts. And let's start with number one, and that is the Infinix NOTE 30 series is the first Infinix phones to have wireless charging. So the Infinix NOTE 30 series comprises of the Infinix NOTE 30 VIP, Infinix NOTE 30 Pro and the regular Infinix NOTE 30. Number 2, the Infinix NOTE 30 VIP and the Infinix NOTE 30 Pro come with this 68 watt wired charger. Those are the only two phones that come with this charger. The Infinix NOTE 30 comes with a 33 watt charger. Number 3, all three phones come with the Infinix 15 watt wireless charging pad. So this comes for free. Number 4, only the Infinix NOTE 30 VIP supports 50 watt wireless charging. The rest only support 15 watt wireless charging. Before you get into number 5, I would like to tell you that I have the full Infinix NOTE 30 VIP wired and wireless charging experiment video. So you can see how long this wireless charging pad took to fill the device from 0 to 100%. I will link that in the video description below as well as in the pinned comment. So let's get into number 5. Only the Infinix NOTE 30 VIP and Infinix NOTE 30 Pro support true wireless charging. The Infinix NOTE 30 comes with a phone case that supports wireless charging. This is the chunky phone case that I'm talking about, and you actually install it on the Infinix NOTE 30. So the NOTE 30 does not have the coils to support wireless charging, but with this case, it can support wireless charging. As you can see, this phone case has a USB Type-C plug that plugs in into the phone at the bottom, and it has that extra USB-C port at the bottom over here. So that's it. Thank you for watching and goodbye. By the way, also check out my Infinix NOTE 30 VIP review video. I will also post that in the video description below as well as in the pinned comment. So that's it. Thank you for watching and goodbye.